What's up, guys? Demaculate here with the August 22nd, 2011 Gears Cup of the Day. We got Fumetsu on Blood Drive, hits the Scourge with the first hard scope down main hallway, sees that Theron got in place, hits him with one as well, pushes top stairs and right out of cover, hits a dirty blind fire to end the clip. Then he goes downstairs and dies by a grenade. What are you gonna do? Good shooting, man. You don't see that very often in Gears 2. Guys, go sub to my page and go check out my clan's channel.